Today in this video, I'm going to discuss the process of integrating Salesforce with Outlook. There is no denying your sales reps spend a majority of time working on their emails and calendars. It is critical for them to bring Salesforce data to a place where they spend most of their time, and this is where your sales reps should use Salesforce and Outlook together. Integrating Salesforce with Outlook helps your sales reps spend less time switching between Salesforce and Outlook and entering data. Let me tell you about the advantages of Salesforce integration with Outlook before talking about the complete integration process. Help reps focus on what matters more than anything, their sales. Reduce and eliminate the time they spend on redundant data entry into Salesforce and Outlook. Assess important Outlook email messages and relevant records of Salesforce in a unified place. Let me now tell you how integrating Salesforce with Outlook helps sales reps. Your sales reps get to know what's happening with the people they sell to. Reps can add email relevant to the sales cycle to help colleagues in Salesforce know what's going on. There is no need for the sales reps to leave Outlook when they have to create Salesforce records like accounts, contacts, leads, opportunities, and records based on custom objects. Reps can easily search for Salesforce records, including the ones based on custom objects. Moreover, after adding Einstein Activity Capture, sales reps have access to latest contact and scheduling data. When reps send and receive emails, Einstein Activity Capture automatically adds them to the activity timeline or related account, contact, contract, lead, opportunity, and quote records. Einstein Email Insights give reps intelligent data that helps them send the right response at the right time. Without further ado, let's now discuss the process of Salesforce and Outlook integration. Open your Salesforce org, click on and select Setup. In the Quick Find box, enter Outlook and then proceed to select Outlook integration and sync. It will now be the time to run on the Outlook integration. Thereafter, it will be the time for reps to relate newly composed email messages to Salesforce records. For this, we need to turn on Use Enable Enhanced Email with Outlook and Email to Salesforce. Enable the toggle button in Use Enhanced Email with Outlook. Click the Active and Notify Reps link. Click the Edit button in Email to Salesforce. Then, click the Active checkbox and then click the Save button. Click the Skip This Step button and setup in Salesforce ORG is completed. You can now open Outlook and click on Get Add-ins button on the top right corner. Once this has been completed, you can type Salesforce and then click on the Add button. Salesforce icon will appear after add-in installation. Click on it and then a Salesforce window would open. In this, select Production and then click the Login to Salesforce button. Now you're required to fill in your Salesforce login credentials and click on the Login button. Now click on the Confirm button. You can now see the Salesforce window connected. Integrating Salesforce for Outlook is the best way to help salespeople assess and manage Outlook data and Salesforce records in one single place. This makes it easier for them to create target email communications to prospects, which eventually drives more leads and sales.